Lord Hunter, I believe these savages are attempting to summon the son of Cromerax as I speak.
Hey man, don't call me a savage!
Oh, you speak English? I thought...
I graduated from Eden 4 Megaversity with honors! Check your privilege, dick!
Dosage might have still been too high. I don't know. Honestly, just making this part up as I go. All right, the market should be somewhere on this island. Just find it and it'll lead you to whatever the hell took Hammerlock.
Son of Cromerax hasn't harmed me. Perhaps it merely wants vengeance on the Vault Hunters who killed his father.
Well, the resort owners just quarantined the island, so he'll have to settle for dying at the hands of a totally new group of Vault Hunters.
I'm to be sacrificed to this beast. Could you look down below for some sort of crank, perhaps? Something to lower me to the ground? Oh, how gorgeous! Look upon the majesty of the son of Cromerax!
Ah, perhaps you should deal with this beastie before you tend to me.
Throwing grenade!
Nice!
Let's my slam!
That was awesome! Wasn't that awesome, Talon? Yeah, that's a good boy.
It appears the sins of the crab-like father were quite viciously visited upon his crab-like son. Please save me when you get in.
Still restrained. Up here. Actually beginning to hurt a bit. And not in the fun way. Anytime. Oh dear. Oh.
Lovely. Thanks for that bit of life-savemanship. Though I must admit, being restrained in that particular way was not entirely outside the scope of things I find enjoyable.
Always room to improve.
There's nothing quite like witnessing a majestic miracle of nature be blown into tiny little bits by one such as yourself.